excited. Yeah. This is... Well, it's going to be great.
Come on.
Well, racing
is... Yours. I'm a pre-seasonal instrument of speed and aerobatics.
Oh, yeah.
Get ready. Lightning is about to strike.
And welcome back to Chick's Picks. Everybody's talking about Mader lately. And you know what? So are we. He surprised the racing world earlier today when he captured the top spot in one of the most exciting races of the season. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, for a moment, it seemed I miscalculated. But no. Once again, we see the numbers simply do not lie.
Thanks for watching, folks.
We are coming to you live from London, England, for what's looking to be one of the highlights of this. Here we go.
Woo! Back on the ground. Different sound.
catch this.
Chicks Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm. He knows today's race was his for the taking. But then sometimes, you know, it just doesn't work out that way. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
It's exactly as I predicted. Really, it was the only conceivable outcome with those racers on that surface and under those...
Guess what, folks? We're live at sunny Heartland Motor Speedway.
Up with the land. I call me in the zone.
time will be different.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Earlier today, Lightning McQueen continued to earn his title as the biggest loser ever. That's three losses in a row if you're keeping track. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
You know, Chick, I'd say that race had everything. Lots of fancy driving, but no shortage.
Welcome to what is sure to be a season of...
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Let's talk about the racer who's taking the world by storm, Jackson Storm. Well, he almost won today. I'm telling you, he's a force to be reckoned with. His time will come. Now, Smokey, anything you